like, if you guys all want to pile up in the helicopter, I have to buy this. I have, but if someone wants to drive the truck, you can keep it if you want, but...
Nah, we should... Oh!
I passed out.
Rowrin? No, just keep
on going. He might have something on him.
Would not be useful.
Crossing the road.
Gotcha.
Damn, that land.
Hello, Rowrin.
I'm in.
Sweetness. All right, so
hell yeah.
We're gonna get geared up and then sector B.
Yep.
All right, sweet.
One SD magazine and one Stan Egg.
G360 camo?
Yeah, actually here, two Stan Eggs, sorry. Feed me. So that's...
Oh wait, I still have that big J.
Feed me.
Let me go put it back. Let me, should I just leave it in
here? Okay, you all set? Yeah. Okay, you all set? Next.
Alright, Rowrin. Damn, Trevor. G36C.
Anybody else?
No. Rowrin?
When the fuck does Skipper go? Get your white ass in my house. Come on. Don't walk. Thank you. Okay.
No. What would you guys do if it said Rowrin has killed Ghillie?
Okay, here.
I would kill Rowrin on the spot.
Right here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right here. There you go. We're gonna spawn. We're gonna land right about there. That's enough space.
We're gonna do it.
Dude, I think a couple of us might die though.
Oh yeah. I think Skipper was the first one that's gonna go.
Skipper? Who's Skipper?
He's just Rowrin.
No, you call me Skipper.
Okay, you clear that sector. This sector is mine. Okay, this floor is clear. Alright, boys. Whew, we're doing such a fucking awesome job right now. I'm shaking. I've never been this far.
Really?
No. Oh shit!
Is there a dude right there?
No!
Oh.
What?
Oh. Enemies. FNFAL. Sean, watch out.
Damn.
Stick together.
Get that fucking son of a bitch, dude. You fucking just kill him.
Yeah. I'm gonna approach through the orchard. Going in, cover.
Everybody just...
Rowrin, be careful not to make too much noise.
Go in until you guys die.
Okay, go into the wipe.
You guys want us to go in?
No. What he's saying is just stay here until we die, because you know we always could just go back and go to the helicopter.
I hear footsteps.
Yeah.
Are they bottom floor?
They're close.
Okay.
They're stairs.
Stairs? Alright.
Right here.
Yep, guys got this.
I got my eyes on the stairs, Rowrin, right now.
It was right next to me, either right above me or...
Yeah, just stay on the bottom of the stairs, do not go up. They will eventually just come down and you will get them. You fucking pricks. Shove their DMR right up their ass. If you guys kill the Suns, I will literally give you my MGs.
Can you guys see
I
me?
Hate those.
Yeah, I see
you. Oh, I hear him. He's eating.
Alright. Careful, Rowrin.
Where is he? Like,
right behind the wall I'm standing at, I think.
Probably eating because he doesn't have that much blood, because I know I'm pretty sure I hit him at least once.
Do rounds go through walls? Or do they have to... I don't know. Just, I mean, it just depends on the wall, I guess. Alright, Alex, are you going to infiltrate too?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to keep on the outside position. I'm not going to give up the outside.
Yeah, I'm moving up really slowly, so I don't make any noise.
Or do you want me to come in with you?
Just cover us, Sean, for right now.
We need someone spotting the windows. He's right next to my position. I haven't heard him move in a while.
I got the windows on lockdown. I don't see any movement in any of the rooms.
Right above us.
I see him.
Where?
If you got the shot, take it.
Yeah, I know. He's in the room on the corner.
Try and pin him down.
Well, second story?
Yeah, second story. Room in the corner. I see him. I see him.
Sorry, go ahead.
Got him. He's down. He's down. Yes. If you go in the room, you can cap him.
He's bandaging.
Shoot him.
I can't. I have no...
Run. Switch.
Guys, you got him trapped. Literally, if you guys watch the windows and two guys at the bottom of the stairs, he can't go anywhere, right?
Mm-hmm.
He's either going to have to log off, or he's either going to have to come... Eventually.
And if he logs off, he's teleported away, so we got him pinned.
Woo!
Nice.
Nice.
Got one.
Super rich.
I think that's it. What the hell?
Server. Guys, there's no, there's another guy.
Oh, he's on the top of the stairs. What the hell?
Rowrin, are you okay? No, damn, Rowrin's dead.
No,
they're both dead, though.
Alright, I'm coming in. Rowrin, come to secure the building.
Alright, come on.
Okay. That was weird. I unloaded my whole magazine to him. I guess it was desync.
Yeah, well, sometimes with DayZ, it takes him like 4 seconds to die.
Alright, boys, you get the fucking shit, you get out of there. You take the helicopter, you come pick everybody up. We'll come back to the island and we'll back everybody up.
Copy.
Fucking, oh my god.
Yeah,
just.
Oh, I see it. See that clearing, Ron?
Yeah. There it is.
Not a man enough. Fuck Macro.
Did someone just jump out?
Dude, 2013, right there.
Whoa. Are we gonna die though?
We all have to become like heroes, just like gas. Ew.
Watch out.
You just come right in there.
Turn. Is auto hover on, Ron?
Yeah, how good of a pilot are you, know?
Decent.
Pretty good. Who's our best pilot? Who's our best pilot?
Have you lower? Yeah, you should be okay. Just don't back up.
It's so dark, I don't know how you're seeing.
He has night vision.
Oh.
Okay, I'm approaching camera.
Okay, there you go. Put her down now. Perfect.
Alright, shut it off.
Good job, boys. Probably one of the most impressive raids I've ever been to.
There's night vision goggles inside of the chopper.
You don't mind if I take that out? No? Or?
Go ahead. No, go for it.
Yeah, go ahead.
I don't know.
Let's get a salute.
Alright,